Hashing is the process of mapping a large amount of variable-sized data to a smaller fixed-sized table, via hash function. A hash function is an algorithm for the mapping. It's also called as hashing algorithm. A hash table is a data structure which stores data in an associative array format for quick insertion and searching. For instance, we use an array with size 7 as a hash table where the index range from 0 to 6. To store the following values. A common hash function is dividing the key with size of array. For example here, we apply a hash function h k equals k modulo m. First input data 26, it returns the hash value of 5. So 26 is stored at index 5. 11 in index 4. 14 in index 0. There is a situation where two distinct data have the same hash value. It's called as collision. For example, inserting John at index 2. There is a collision. To handle collision when hashing, there are many methods. It comes with two categories, open addressing and separate chain. Please follow our next videos for collision handling. There are many types of hashing algorithms. Here are the most common types. MD5, message digest algorithm, converts variable length message to 128 bits length message. SHA-1, secure hash algorithm, converts to 160 bits length message. SHA-2 supports many options to convert. Like, share, and subscribe.